dam. Your guru assures if you follow his regimen, you will become a most excellent specimen. The power to live on and on for all days is right at your fingertips if someone pays. He says that his aura will keep you alive for 3 easy installments of $10.95. The device he uses sucks out the bad juices. It leaves no big bruises, it simply deduces the proper percentage of X in your brain. This miracle cure leaves no permanent pain. And still, you can't believe what a skeptic I am. I can't believe you believe in that plan. We disagree, but I still give a damn. You know, the Kiwis sang along when I did this song. But so did the sheep, so it was very strange. Your astral projections are coming along. Your chakra and chi are both getting real strong. Your cold disappeared after just 9 short days, all thanks to the words on the whole earth displays. Now, due to the juices and the pills and the creams, your body's lost toxins, whatever that means. You stopped eating all of that sinister food. Yeah, your dinner tastes awful, so it's gotta be good, right? Of treatments from holy men leaves me kind of queasy deep down in the abdomen. Convinced that the lives that they lead need adjusting, they drive to the bookstore and blindly start trusting the miracles and cures all laid down in black ink, never even bothering to stop and think. The only real power that I do believe is the dollars and cents all these authors receive. If miracle wonders were held in their looks, why waste precious time and try selling their books? Why sit and wait for your publishing royalty? If one has true power, who needs reader loyalty? If you can travel by thought to a mystical place, why go to book signings and vie for shelf space? Why would you wait for your agent to call you and vent and try to convince you he's worth 10%? Why would you deal with talk shows and a crazed publicist? Why would you deal with the people that repeatedly insist that you show them real proof that your powers exist? Hey, convince some real skeptics or cease and desist. Trust me, 6 months from now, you folks will not be missed. So what is the moral that we all must learn? Especially those of us with money to burn. Before your eyes widen at the book on the shelf, think. Is he helping you, or is he helping himself? You can't believe what a skeptic I am. You should believe what a skeptic I am.